The fifth sexual taboo, prostitution. Love exchanged for money, accompanied here by treachery.
It is a little theatrical presentation that demonstrates
Delilah.
Who do we consider should win?
Delilah is the established byword for treachery.
Ooh.
The treacherous woman. She sells Samson for a prophetic 30 pieces of silver.
What else do you have?